New details about a homicide investigation in Grayson County. George Greer is facing several charges, including murder. Police say he used a samurai sword to kill one woman and injure two other people at his house Sunday morning. The man was taken to Louisville Hospital with severe injuries, and a second woman was treated and released. Police say that Greer told them that he was on drugs at the time of the attack. The victim's name has not been released.